Avery's breaking the egg. Davis, you let him plant them how he wants. She's doing the man's job. The man's doing the lady's job.
Brownie at the uniforms. job. Call Abrey to get something to eat.
Now you're going to hang them back out on the line to dry.
No, let's go take the big button.
You hang them on the line to dry?
You mean
how
we hang laundry?
Yep.
Come inside.
It's
going to
be here
on heavy work.
Come inside. Let's go.
Avery's setting the table in here.
Oh, baby chick, play up there.
And take all the food back out there where it's supposed to be. Take the carrots out.
I'm doing the meat.
Wow.
I have food again.
And I are going straight across to the TV station.
Okay. They're leaving us. Let's go to the TV station. Okay.
There. I saw them.
Thank you. Okay. That's a lot of eggs. Is that how moms act in the kitchen? When they're rushing around trying to feed a bunch of people? Avery, are you a stressed out mom?
Yes. Every day you're like calm.
Every day?
Yes. Where's that biscotti? Biscotti.
They wanted what?
They wanted biscotti.
Oh.
But they already took it.
I think it's outside on the picnic table. There's the sauce. With the meatballs in it, right there in front of you. Nope. The spaghetti sauce? Yes, right there. And I think he took the noodles outside.
Yes, he did.